crossing, what are we crossing?
Belt Parkway.
Belt Parkway. Let me show you some. Wow, look at this gorgeous Verrazano Bridge at night. Hi, so today we are going towards Coney Island in Brooklyn. We're craving halwa puri. So we're gonna see, there's a lot of variety, a lot of Pakistani restaurants we've researched, so we'll see. Hopefully we end up at a decent one and we'll update you. Guys, here we are, we've parked, and this is Brooklyn. Let me show you. This is a Pakistani, okay, one street before that was, I think there were a lot of a synagogue and some Jewish neighborhood. And now I feel like I'm in a Pakistani kind of street. Just giving you an overview. And I think we're gonna try going to one of these for halwa puri. I think the one we'll end up going to first is probably called, I think this one's called Lahori Chili. Let me show it. So hubby and I are finally here. Say hi.
Sorry.
Okay, let me show you. Wait, hold on. So we are outside Lahori Chili. It's next to, oh, look at the food here. And that's paya gosht, that's aloo chole and ande ka saal, and I think that's their version of shamin kebab, potato cutlets, chapli kebabs. I think this is butter chicken. This is a regular chicken ka saalan. That's bakre ka saalan. I don't know what that is. That looks like some kind of dal or some kind of sabzi. I'm not sure. And this is kadhai goat. This looks like haleem, I'm not sure. This looks like pulao. And this is their version of think tikkas, chicken chargas. Yep. And their version of jalebis. And they have some places to sit, so we're gonna see. So my husband is here waiting. And that's a peacock picture here. And that's us. And he's a little nervous today because he's waiting for the result of the match. Today is who? England and yeah, New Zealand and England. Yeah. So, inshallah, Pakistan's gonna win the World Cup, hopefully. I can't believe this is you know, New York is so diverse. So I feel like I'm in Lahore or something already. Don't feel like this is, it's a big contrast. Brooklyn.
Watching the match.
Nabi is so busy right now. He does not want to see anything else but watch the match. So that's what's happening. So this is their version of chole, and this is the, I think, special butter chicken salad, and this is the kulcha tilwale naan, and this is the I'm really miss the halwa puri style that we have in Karachi. This was more of a Lahore style. The chanas, they were not bad, the taste, but they're very different the way we make it in Karachi. And also the halwa, they don't add food coloring and other things the way. It wasn't even very sweet as we have when we eat it from Karachi. There's another place sooner or later we'll try. It's somewhere, my husband knows where it is. They apparently make it the Karachi style. So that's also on the bucket list. And now we're gonna enjoy our Kashmiri chai. Okay, let's try. Looks like they have rose petals. It's nice, actually. Pretty nice. I do enjoy the pistachios in it for sure. Nice. Honey, how was it?
It's good.
Thank you, sweetie.
New Zealand win.
What?
Now we have to face New Zealand.
You think so? How do you know?
No, I think so. It's won.
Oh my god, they won?
Yeah.
Yay! for us, I guess, because now we don't have to beat England, we have to beat up New Zealand, right?
No, it doesn't matter.
Okay. Inshallah, Pakistan will win the cup.
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Now we're going to head out. So this was Brooklyn, and this was Lahori chili. It was a Punjabi Lahori style food.
That's good.
Okay. So we're going to head out now. See you soon. This is still Brooklyn, just showing you, look at the tree leaves, they're changing colors, and we're stopped at a light, and I'll show you. So these are the neighborhood, and so we're heading towards Queens now, I think, right?
Yes.
Look where we are now. Does it look familiar to you guys? It's not even Christmas yet, but they have lit everything up over here. Yep. We are back at our favorite joint. We're having our Kashmiri chai in this cold weather. We are having so much fun inside this. What is this thing called?
Like here?
Mm-hmm. This little cozy outdoorish restaurant park. This is one of our favorite spots in Jackson Heights. Let me show you how crazy it is outside. See? So people are always walking around, no matter what. So yeah, I like the fact that it's always happening. Now we might go to one of those grocery stores, either Patel or Apna Bazaar. Okay, my husband's Apna Bazaar. He can grab a few fruits from there, you know, or something. And then I think we'll walk more and call it a night. But walking here was fun. The weather is amazing right now. It's not too cold, not too hot. It's perfect. And parking is a little bit of an issue, but it's worth it if you want to walk around. So I think it's worth it, you know. I love it. It's got its own ambiance, and you should try to come here. Good food. And yeah, now that I think about it, Brooklyn was something we had to stop on the way, so we tried that. But you know, from the little experience that I've had, hands down the food in Jackson Heights is so much better than what we had there. Don't you agree, sweetie? What do you think? What is your opinion?
I think food is much better here.
Huh?
Food is much better here.
Yeah, you think so? Okay. Guys, my hubby and I are shopping inside Apna Bazaar. He's buying me anar, organic, meaty, fresh anars, and a bunch of other things. Let me show you around the desi Apna Bazaar. They have all the desi sabzis, vegetables, and halal fish, everything. Interesting. And chai. So now we're heading back towards Manhattan city, and once we're there, I'll show you a little bit around. So we are crossing it. Let me show you. Big Apple. That's the Empire State Building. Wow, no, the camera is not even doing justice to how gorgeous it's looking right now. But anyways. Cross it, show you more. There you go. See that, guys? Before we reach there, I thought I'll give you a sneak peek. Enjoy. So all of this is Manhattan, right? The Empire State and everything. And then the other side of the bridge, there are more buildings, and that's also Manhattan. And I don't know if you can see. Let me show you guys. Do you see that? Which bridge and stuff is that? Do you know the names? Ooh. There we go. So we're going under the tunnel on George Washington Bridge, babe. We're under the water right now. Okay.
This is
Midtown Tunnel. So yeah. So Fifth Avenue we're crossing. And I think we're heading towards what, Times Square?
Yes.
Okay. Well, that's cute. There you go. Show you a little bit of Manhattan. Okay, it's not as dead as last time.
Yeah, it's getting better.
Yeah.
Life is coming back.
Yeah. That's Times Square.
Uh-huh.
And we're crossing Broadway.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So we're, this is the 10th Avenue, maybe you're saying?
Yeah.
And I think we're going to be heading towards Lincoln Tunnel now. Right?
Yes.
Great. Right.